The biggest game in college basketball so far this season could be the one tomorrow night in Provo, Utah. That's where fourth-ranked San Diego State takes on BYU. And I know that that doesn't jump off the page as must-see basketball, but when you consider that San Diego State comes in ranked fourth in the country and, along with Ohio State, the only other unbeaten team in the land, and the fact that BYU is led by the leading scorer in the country, Jimmer Fredette, they also own a record of 19-1. This one has some serious star potential. Steve Fisher is the coach of San Diego State. He joins us now to talk about it. Coach, thanks for coming on. We appreciate it. Where does tomorrow night's game rank among the most anticipated games in San Diego State basketball history?
Well, those who have been here a while, Jay, say it's the biggest game non-tournament in the history of the program. I know I beg to differ a little bit with the comment you made. I think it is one of the biggest, if not the biggest, game going on Wednesday nationally, with ourselves 20-0, ranked fourth, and BYU 19-1 and ranked ninth. This legitimately will pit two top 10 teams against one another who can play with anybody. So I'm excited to see how we can fare with 22,000 cheering against us and having to battle Jimmer Fredette and the rest of that gang.
Hey, don't get me wrong. Maybe I wasn't clear. I'm making the case this is the biggest game of the season so far. Two teams with combined records of 39-1. This is one that college basketball fans have to see. I'm wondering, Coach, what has the atmosphere been like there on campus towards the basketball team?
Jay, it has been absolutely phenomenal. We have sold out eight of our last nine games. The remainder of our schedule is sold out. We had a New Year's Eve, one in the afternoon game against Occidental, a Division III team that was sold out. And we're the talk of the town. It's been absolutely fantastic. Our fans, our students have become involved in every way. And I've been to a lot of big arenas. And our atmosphere, if you come to one of our games, it's better than it is almost anywhere in the country, and I don't think there's any place right now better than our building when you walk in it.
Well, and a lot of that praise for the turnaround there needs to go to you. I look back at 1999 when you first got there. The team won just five games. You were actually going around campus handing out tickets. Did you ever in your wildest dream, Coach, think that you could take what was going on there, which was almost a basketball program that was invisible to the students, to the visibility and the national prominence that you have it right now?
Jay, if you walk our campus, it's an absolutely breathtaking place to be. We're the second most applied to school in the United States. We have an arena that's state of the art, seats 12,414. All that said, we won five games our first year, a little, if any, history. We did not win a conference game. We went a year and a half before we won a road game. So, you know, you had to close your eyes and do what I told our recruits. You have to believe in a dream. And we sold a little bit our past the first couple of years. But we worked hard, and we've now won over 20 games for six straight years.
Wow.
This year, obviously, the pinnacle being 20-0 at this stage of the season.
I have to ask you, Coach, about Jimmer, because here's a guy who, you know, on any given night, he can go out there and throw 40 in. And stopping him has not been easy. What's your plan to do it? How do you go about that?
He is a hard guard for anybody. You've seen the highlights on him. He legitimately crosses midcourt and is a threat to score the basketball. He shot 17 free throws in their most recent game against Colorado State. And you've got to make sure that you take away easy baskets, which means you can't put him to the free throw line that many times. You can't give him layups, and you've got to contest shots, and easier said than done. Nobody's been able to do it to any great degree, and hopefully, although while we're trying to stop Fredette, we don't let some of the others like Jackson Emery and the others go off. They are good. They, in my opinion, Jay, are a Final Four caliber team, and I think this will be a great, great college basketball game.
Well, it's a very nice yardstick game for your program. Always tough to win on the road, but a 20-0 and a 19-1. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch. Coach, I know it's exciting there. Marshall Faulk shows up for games. Antonio Gates has been there. Keep it rolling. Congratulations on the success you've had so far. Good luck tomorrow night and the rest of the way.
Thank you, Jay. I appreciate you having me on.